Greetings and salutations, everyone. How time flies. It's been over 20 years since we began our quest looking into the mystery that is the Sasquatch, Bigfoot, forest beings, whatever you want to call them. Our program, Monster of the Woods, travels throughout British Columbia to locations where people claim they have seen, heard, or had close encounters with these mysterious creatures. Many of our travels show you areas you will never get to in your lifetime. We continue with a look back of some of the prime areas where Sasquatch has been seen from the beginning to now. These are but a few of the areas we have traveled to, which are in the hundreds, where people have claimed seeing a Sasquatch. Now, if you're an outdoors person, a logger, a forester, a hiker, a hunter, and you've never had such an experience, you may dismiss it as nonsense. It is when you meet witnesses that look at you directly in the eye and tell their story, you know there's some truth there. Why would they lie? They have nothing to gain. Many of them have extremely good character. We grew up here above the 50th parallel on this coast. We have never seen a Sasquatch. We've hunted and fished and got into the bush with our families exploring. We've never seen one. That doesn't mean they're not real. We thank you for watching this episode of Monster of the Woods. We ask this of you. Keep an open mind. Stay safe. And remember, eyes open, cameras ready. Over and out.